nama saya Ali Setiawan sebagai Presiden Porsche Club Indonesia. Mengenai Porsche Club Indonesia, kami sudah berjalan secara resmi selama 7 tahun. Dan untuk Porsche Club Indonesia, kita sudah banyak penggemarnya dan membersnya. Bisa dibilang membersnya salah satu yang terbesar dan paling solid dan sustainable. Kita banyak acara aktivitas 1 tahun ini. Untuk formal acara, kita punya 24 acara di tahun 2018 ini. Dan kita juga banyak didukung oleh teman-teman corporate sponsors dan juga Porsche Center Jakarta. Tujuan daripada klub ini, kita ingin menciptakan sebuah komunitas yang berkelanjutan ya bagi para cinta Porsche, bukan hanya sebagai komunitas mobil yang istilahnya hanya untuk showcasing their cars, tapi we would like to share the experience of Porsches, and for all the members, they will be able to also share their moments dengan Porsche, baik itu di tanah air atau di luar negeri.
Hello there, Auto Blitz viewers. This is Christoph Choi, Managing Director of Porsche Indonesia. Today here we're at the Porsche Center Jakarta because we are having a collaboration with our Porsche Club Indonesia. The reason being is that we are celebrating a good cooperation and also a good relationship with the Porsche Club Indonesia is a club which is run by Porsche owners for Porsche owners. And I want to address and highlight here that we from Porsche Indonesia have a very good close relationship with Porsche Club Indonesia, and that is why we want to address this also to the media. We are celebrating this year all under the umbrella of the Porsche 70th anniversary. As you know, 2018 is the year where Porsche is celebrating 70 years since the 356 model. And we are very happy to do that, not worldwide, globally, but also we are starting now celebrations here. The kickoff now with this celebration of Porsche Club Indonesia and Porsche Indonesia. So the next events that we're following, which is this month and the following month, it's all under Porsche Sports Car Together Day, which is the theme and the motto of 70th anniversary. So we will also having a Porsche Classic Car Exhibition, and during this Classic Car Exhibition we will tell everyone, the media and the public, about Porsche heritage, where it comes from, what is the history, what does it stand for, and what does this Porsche brand make so strong and so successful worldwide. So stay tuned and we will tell you more in the next edition. Thank you very much.
Best auto show. Only on Auto.